Rosy the Pink Engine and the Rumor of the Unpublished Book by Mr. Christopher James Rush. Chapter 1, The White House Meeting. Do you remember Rosy? Well, she came to Tasman Sokol a long time ago from some adventures she had. She's like Tilly. This was a time when she was having a few problems in America, like when she was the last engine. It's not her classmates she lost. She's in trouble when every engine in America wants to live on Tasman Sokol. The American railways didn't know that affair because they weren't told. I better tell you the story. Two men of the American government met in a building called the White House. It is where the president lives and is in charge of the country that has NTSC. The names were Trunk and Drunk, the members of the American government. News? About why the engines have disappeared? Said Trunk. The best, said Drunk. And it's Rosy, the pink engine. They went to the president's office and found him who was doing the papers. Well, you two, what have you got? We've caught sight of Rosy, Mr. President, sir. She might have some explanation about why the American engines have moved to some country in Australia. Someone has been in charge and has taken care of them for years, began Drunk. The letter sent to us from England says that the model writer has been in charge of this getup, said Trunk. It's been years since we've got no explanation, said the president, and what he has been doing is refusing to explain to us. We'll make the newspapers tell us when we get Rosy to tell us. There was a pause for a moment. Trunk broke the silence. Are you sure we can get her to explain to us about where the engines have gone? Because the story in every newspaper is saying that some criminals have been killed from this black pony. This nightmare moon business looks put off. Yes, it's definitely time to get Rosy to tell us. The government, to tell the truth, don't understand my ways, and when they said the black pony's name, white, I spied on them. You will talk to me for what explanation you want. That was Nightmare Moon. She just vanished when speaking the line. What on earth was that get up? Wondered the president. I think we'd better get the newspapers to tell us what's going on. If the Pink Engine refuses to tell us, we'll put her in the museum. Keep her in there forever. Sir, said Trunk, I think we should follow this strange voice's orders. I don't care. We'll do it with law. The president went to look for a phone. He found it and called the police to get Rosie. Now we're going to get some explanation. End of chapter 1.